It is a bright and sunny morning. Naina's house is echoing with giggles of her three-month-old baby, Katha. Naina has been doing our activities with Katha for a couple of months now. They're proving to be very effective on Katha. She's enjoying them a lot. Naina will try air swing activity with Katha today. This will help Katha to control her head and strengthen neck muscles. Strong neck muscles will help her to roll over, sit up, crawl, and walk. Naina stands up and holds Katha carefully. She puts her on her back on a soft surface. Oh, look at you, my dear. Let's play something fun today. Naina gently holds Katha's hands. She pulls Katha towards her and raises her slowly by a couple of inches and then brings her down. Once Katha is comfortable, she pulls her up by a few more inches to a sitting position. Oh look, you're laughing! You seem to enjoy it, don't you? She continues rocking Katha back and forth. After a minute or so, she takes a break. This activity will help Katha control her head movement. She'll be able to turn to look at interesting things and learn about her little world. Naina continues air swing for the next couple of weeks. Subscribe to our channel to get more exciting videos and activities for your child. Click on the bell icon to get notified. Follow Happy DNA to learn more.